Crown of Light's first launch in the U.S. We have a lot of magazines, a lot of bloggers coming in. We're so excited. The response has been amazing.
Well, my career at AGS has been focused on studying the cut and the geometry. You know, diamonds, it's all about the art. And when you see a diamond that's been faceted and designed to do something different, I think there's going to be a fantastic reaction.
Both fancy brown diamonds, the highest category of brown.
It looks great. And again, wow. In a jewelry store, absolutely.
So then again, just a tea. Oh wow.
That's crazy.
That's just a regular diamond versus the really?
Oh my gosh. It comes alive.
There's nothing really like it in the market. I'm surprised that there isn't actually. And it was just nice to see how bright it is in person, because seeing it on the screen, you might not, you know, be able to tell the difference.
Not only do you have a great team, you have a great product, and that's what's really important. You guys come and you get my celebrities dressed as celebrities like the product. And we had Christine Taylor from Zoolander and Dodgeball, and she was just in heaven wearing the collection.
So I promised to give this back, but it feels...
I love trying it on. It felt very natural on me.
You have to understand, like, these are people in the fashion industry, these are experts, and for them to be responding this way and excited about the Crown of Light, it's beyond our expectations.
The color combinations actually are the ones that I'm more attracted to. I wouldn't think yellow and diamonds would really go together, but this one is stunning.
You have men's stuff and you have female stuff. And the Crown of Light collection, it's diverse. It offers watches, it offers rings, it offers delicate pieces, it offers statement pieces.
Look at this. You see that?
And actually, it looks like a crown the way if you look at it from this way. I love it.
It speaks to many different people, and that's the great thing about Crown of Light.
When I want to work with a brand or anything I do, I really try to align myself with strong, powerful, luxury brands and high-end individuals. What they're doing is so impressive because it's distinctive. You can tell it's a men's piece and it's powerful.
We just found out now that some of our pieces will be on a Game of Thrones shoot. We're really happy right now.
The fact that it sparkles more than any other diamond that I've seen makes me a fan.
We're very excited. We're doing another shoot on Tuesday and we can't wait to work with more Crown of Light.